time, takes a cigarette, puts it in your mouth. You pull on your finger, then another finger, then cigarette. The water wall is calling, it lingers, then you forget. Oh, 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 you're a rock and roll suicide. You're too old to lose it.
Joy Villa here in Napier, New Zealand, and I'm with Birgit Krippner, who is a local photographer, and she has a show ongoing now at Black Barn Gallery, and it's called Private View. It's a collection of 41 photographs.
It is
42
correct.
Artists.
It is the most private approach, in a way, with artists and gallery owners of New Zealand. These people invite me in their private space while they are on a project or while they produce some creative work. Private View is the best title I can come up with. I can't think of anything matching the project better. I don't use flashlight, I use available light. Mm-hmm. I use a Leica, a digital Leica, a 50mm lens, aperture wide open 1.4, so mm-hmm. I create a story, mm-hmm. have a focal point, and it's the best possible camera for me.
When you were taking the pictures, were you thinking, I want these pictures to be sold, or I want them to represent the artist more? Or what was kind of your idea behind
this? I don't think about money. It's maybe a mistake, but that's not how I work. I live in the moment, and I follow my instinct. Mm. At that point, I did not think that it will become a project or that it will be exhibited. It just happened that people showed an interest, and now I'm working on a book with the same people.
Wow.
It will be a massive book, about 300 to 400 pages.
And how are you getting this book published?
Well, I will upload this project on Kickstarter.com, and then I will send out the link. Mm-hmm. People can pre-order the book. If all the money is being raised, what we're looking for, about $35,000, mm-hmm. then we go ahead, it will be printed, and people get a good price on the book because we avoid the stores. I was the third person in New Zealand getting this camera, and it was all black. Got Wetzlar to put on this gray skin, which wow. I really like. It has a very good grip, and it's a bit different. It's just how I see myself. Mm-hmm. And thank you for coming to Napier, coming to my opening. It means a lot.
You love it.
Thank you, Victory.
Thank you, Joy.
Snarling as you stumble across the road. But the day breaks instead, so you hurry home. Don't let the sun blast your shadow. Don't let the milk flow.
Interesting people. Interesting people shot by an interesting person.
Thank you.